It's October 15th, and the pollen baskets are still full on that little bee. It's pretty cool.
Soon gonna put these suckers away for the winter.